him up for who he is, for he is good. He is great and greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Who takes the whole world with holy thunder? Who
trade the debt we owe. You're suffering for our freedom. The Lamb of God in my place. Your blood poured out our sin. He raised me, was my death. You died, I am raised to
To the King this morning in thanksgiving, in honor and adoration to Him. The Savior of the world was fallen, His body on the cross, His blood poured out for us, the weight of every curse upon Him. The Son of God was laid in darkness. A battle in the grave, the war on death was waged. The power of hell forever.
Yeah.
believe it.
Somebody put your hands together. Bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Before you're seated, just stay right there. In Acts chapter 16, sometimes people ask, why do you shout? Why do you shout out praises to the Lord? Why? First answer is, why not? Second answer is that it says in the book of Acts chapter 16, it says that when Paul and Silas were in the innermost part of the prison, says when their legs were fastened to the wall and their arms were fastened to the wall, the one thing it could not do is steal their praise. It could not steal their voice. So when they were in the innermost part of the prison and everyone around them was bound and they were shut up, and to be honest with you, they deserved to be there. But Paul and Silas found themselves in a position that was less desirable, but it did not hinder their praise. And so when you get around a bunch of people and they're shouting and they're singing, their shout is based upon their revelation. It's based upon what they've been through. It's based upon what they're in, what they're going through. And they see beyond their circumstance. They see beyond their situation. And the thing about it is, you don't know who's sitting around you that needs their prison door to swing open. You say, but I don't feel like shouting. I don't feel like shouting. Maybe this shout isn't for you. Maybe this shout isn't your shout. Hey! Come on, somebody lift up a shout. Hallelujah! Oh, come on, you can do better than that. Come on, give me something better than a Sunday morning shout. Hey! Hey! Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah! My. When I think about what the Lord has done for me.
Look what the Lord has done. Oh, look what the Lord has done. He healed my body. He touched my mind. He saved me just in time. Oh, I'm gonna praise His name. He said it's just the same. I'm gonna praise Him. Look what the Lord has done. Oh, look what the Lord has done. Look what the Lord has done.
He healed my body. He touched my mind. He's touched
You got permission to be free. Come on, permission granted to be free in the house of the Lord. Woo. Sometimes you just dance to remind the devil, I'm not in chains anymore. Sometimes you move your hands to remind him he can't hold on to you anymore. Oh, man. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody.
Jesus, I can't help but praise.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
There is a name I love to hear. I love to sing His word. It sounds like
the blood that Jesus shed.